The sari that we will be talking in our today's video is the most popular sari from Guntur district of Andhra Pradesh. The sari is an all-season sari, but in summer it's a blessing for all those beautiful ladies who wish to wear one. The fabric of the sari is soft, it's breathable, and it's light on skin. This sari is named after the town itself, which is popular not only for the sari but is also the most popular pilgrimage destination also. I am talking about Mangalgiri sarees. Friends, if you are interested to know more about this amazing weave, then do watch my video till the end. You'll love this weave. My name is Sarika Shetty and welcome to my channel. Mangala means auspicious and Giri means hill, which translates to auspicious hill. Mangalgiri is known for its famous temple of Lord Panakala Narasimha Swami, which is said to be existing since Satyuga. It is also said that the pilgrims had to buy a sari from the local weavers after offering their reverence to the Lord, which was another way of giving livelihood to the local weavers. In the year 1593, during the Qutub Shahi dynasty, the region was levied with heavy taxes, due to which most of the weavers left the town and the flourishing handloom industry had to take a backseat. However, in due course, the rulers agreed to work towards supporting the weavers and they reduced their taxes, and thus Mangalgiri sarees are still surviving. Traditionally, there was zari on the border of the sarees, which is also known as Nizam border, and zari on the pallu as well. On the body of the saree, it is either plain or it has checks or stripes, but no woven designs on the body of the saree, which made the saree look very simple yet very elegant. Also, there are Mangalgiri Pattu sari available, which is nothing but Mangalgiri silk sarees, and these sarees are produced in Mangalgiri itself, and they are used for weddings and religious festivals. One of the latest designer variety of Mangalgiri sarees is the use of kalamkari technique of embellishment. Due to lot of competitions in the garment sectors, the Mangalgiri weavers are experimenting with different kinds of styles, patterns and colors. Like South cotton sarees, they are also experimenting with pure cotton motifs on their border. Earlier, zari was only used in the border of the saree, but now you can also find zari in the entire length of the fabric. Due to such innovations, Mangalgiri sarees are able to secure their position in the present times. Mangalgiri sarees are preferred by women across the country because of its simplicity. These sarees can be worn to school, colleges, meetings, small functions, and the Mangalgiri Pattu sarees can be worn during religious festivals and for weddings. Mangalgiri sarees comes with a blouse piece, however, it can be styled by any blouse, simple, brocade, ikat, kalamkari, indigo, whatever you are comfortable in. Choose the blouse which enhances the look of your saree and your overall appearance. Mangalgiri sarees are very simple, so you can also accessorize it by wearing some statement pieces also. Since these sarees are manufactured in Andhra Pradesh, you will find a lot of variety over there and authentic too. These sarees are also available in Telangana. If you are staying in any other state than these two, you can find this saree in Andhra Pradesh Emporium also. These sarees are also available in various online portals. I purchased my saree from kalgudi.com. My saree is a handloom handwoven saree from traditional pitloom. price of cotton Mangalgiri sari starts from ₹1500, and when in discount it can go down to ₹900 also, and it can go up to ₹3000 also, depending upon the embellishment and the work done on the saris. And the silk saris can cost starting from ₹3000, and it can go up to ₹6000 also, again depending upon the embellishment and the work done on the sari. The golden thread or the zari demands the sari to be dry cleaned. However, it is always best to ask the shopkeeper from where you purchase about the wash care techniques of the sari. If you have purchased it online, beside the photo of the sari there is always description written about the wash care techniques of the sari. If it is not, you can always chat with the customer service and they will answer your queries regarding the wash care. There are lot of attempts being made to give a modern twist to the Mangalgiri textiles. Apart from the exquisite and colorful Mangalgiri saris, they also have demand for salwar kameez and jholas, kurtas and stoles and scarves. If you want, you can check them out as well. Now you would understand why Mangalgiri saris is loved by so many sari wearers. I hope friends you like my this video on Mangalgiri saris. In my next video, I'll be talking about Chanderi saris. If you are interested to know about it, then you have to stay connected with me by subscribing to my channel. And in the meantime, if you are interested in different views of our country, you can check these two videos of mine. That's all friends for my today's video. We'll meet you all super soon in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.